Pennsylvania National Guard is now assisting a local nursing home that's been ravaged by COVID-19. According to a published report, Mountain View Care and Rehab Center in Scranton requested the help from the state. The article indicates the Guard is providing the facility with personal protective equipment, sanitizing resources, and support for resident care. Mountain View Care has had more than 24 cases of COVID-19, including 15 known deaths.